Welcome to the Domore Designer PLC Simulator. We're going to do how to, we're going to do some basic PLC logic. Okay, I've cleared everything, so let's do some ladder logic, some logic functions, some simple ones here. So first thing, let's make this screen a little larger where I can see it. So control, scroll, and make it larger, or you could do it through the view menu. So first thing we need to do is go into the edit mode. We want to make sure we're in program mode, and let's go ahead and start. So let's do a simple logic and logic. So we're going to call this X0. We're going to call it PB0. PB0. Right, select. Okay, so let's add another contact X1, we're going to call that PB1. Call it whatever you like. Right detail, select. So now we have an AND function. So let's have an output here, and let's call that Y0. And we're going to call that lamp 0. Okay, so we have, let's shut this noise off here. So this is an AND function. This and this need to have power in order to light the lamp. Okay, so that's an AND function. So let's do an OR. Let's go down to the, and we're going to call that guy X2, and we're going to call him PB2. Okay, so we're going to put a contact directly under it. So let's add another contact. We're going to call him X3, and our nickname is going to be PB3. Okay, so now what we want to do is make a connection between those two. So we're going to do control up arrow. And if I want to erase that, shift control down. Okay, there is erase. So if you want to put it in, control up. If you want to erase, shift control down. Okay, and let's go ahead and make this output Y1 and lamp 1. Okay, let's run this. Alrighty, so we have an OR where either one of these, X2 or X3, will light lamp 1. X0 and X1 must both be on and light the LED. So let's accept, write to the PLC. Okay. Alright, you see one of the colored bars, so the green one's still there, so we need to save it as something. Save project as, we're going to call it project 4. See if it likes that. Okay, now you see there's no color bars over here, so right, so we've written it, edit. So let's go in, make sure we're in the run mode, and let's look at our status. Let's turn our status on. And this green means that if I go back to my simulator, I've got a button stuck. All right, let's unstick that. Okay, so let's do our AND. So if I do X0, I see it, contact is closed. It's blue, no output. So let's go ahead and hit X1. I get an output. If I close either one of these, I have no output. So X0 and X1 need to be, and you can see we also have our contact, our output here, Y0 lit. Alright, so let's do our OR. So X2 will light the lamp, or X3 will light our lamp, or both will light our lamp. Standard OR logic.